the FABER special test for femoral acetabular impingement syndrome, flex, abduct, and externally rotate the hip, place the foot above the knee, apply overpressure while stabilizing the opposing hip. A positive test reproduces the patient's familiar symptoms and indicates femoral acetabular impingement syndrome. The FABER had a 54% sensitivity and 38% specificity in this paper by Paulson et al. In 2020.